Daily Motivep presents top 39 craziest facts you will ever know in psychology. Number 1. Men have higher levels of aggression than women, but women have higher levels of relational aggression, which is aggression created from past trouble, relationships or friendships. Number 2. Introverts are overstimulated, meaning they do not need too much stimulation to be happy. But extroverts are underestimulated, since they require a lot of stimulation to be happy, like going out. Number 3. If you believe you are not good looking, you never will be good looking to others. Number 4. Smoking tobacco and having an unhealthy diet causes cancer more than alcohol would. Number 5. Your mind can create false ideas, so try to regulate your thoughts and make sure you don't over-exaggerate things. Find out the facts. Number 6. Those who tend to help others and give advice usually are the ones who have problems themselves. Number 7. If you announce your goals or tell someone else about them, you are less likely to accomplish them because of lack of motivation and trust, since you have nothing to prove. Number 8. If you are always thinking about someone and sometimes they randomly pop up in your head, that means they miss you and you are also on their mind. Number 9. Stress is the main and most common psychosocial factor that can cause chronic diseases and worsen acute diseases. Number 10. Women have higher morbidity but lower mortality. For men, it's opposite. Looking at someone yawn will make you yawn most of the time because of the mirror neuron effect. Number 12. Depressed people typically are aware of social inequalities. Number 13. When you are tired, your brain is more creative at this time. Number 14. Mimicking others' actions or movements can be a sign of attraction. Number 15. Depression can affect other parts of your body, potentially leading to other diseases, especially cardiovascular related diseases. Number 16. People learn the most by observing other people. This is social learning theory. Number 17. People tend to be happier when they are kept busy, as this prevents them from thinking about the negative things in life. Number 18. Happiness, anger, sadness, fear, disgust, and surprise are the 6 main emotions that are universally expressed. Number 19. Chocolate discharges the same chemical into your body that is produced when you start falling in love. Number 20. People are more honest when physically tired. This is why people confess things during late night conversations. Number 21. A hug longer than 20 seconds will release chemicals into your body that make you trust the person you are hugging. Number 22. Human behavioral studies suggest that a person who loses their cell phone experiences a panic similar to a near-death experience. Number 23. Your decisions are more rational when thought in another language. Number 24. No one born blind has ever developed schizophrenia. Number 25. The average high school kid today has the same level of anxiety as the average psychiatric patient in the early 1950s. Number 26. Researchers are debating on adding internet addiction to the list of mental disorders. Number 27. Phobias may be the memories passed down through generations in DNA, according to the new research. Number 28. Romantic love is biochemically indistinguishable from having a severe obsessive compulsive disorder. Number 29. The more uncertain you are, the more you dig in and defend your ideas. Number 30. Your most vivid memories are wrong. Number 31. Your mind wanders 30% of the time. Number 32. Even the illusion of progress is motivating. Number 33. People assume it's you, not the situation. Number 34. Opposites don't attract. You are more likely to be attracted to someone who looks and thinks the same as you do. Number 35. Seeing others positively reveals our positive traits. Seeing others negatively reveals our negative traits. Number 36. The placebo effect is getting more powerful over time. As medicine technology improves, our faith in medicine becomes stronger. Number 37. Volunteers are significantly more satisfied with their lives than non-volunteers. Number 38. Holding hands with someone you love can alleviate physical pain as well as stress and fear. Number 39. Optimistic beliefs about the future can protect people from physical and mental illness. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe our channel Daily Motive Web.